You have quite the reputation around campus as a local activist.
If you say so.
We've heard that you've been very vocal about your belief that the college administration is more concerned with the needs of the donors than the students.
I'm sure you also heard that my parents are some of those very same donors.
This year alone, you staged more than 12 protests at the admin building, and we have a witness that places you there the night of the fire.
Am I a suspect?
Not at the moment, but we're very interested in your history of clashing with the administration.
Sounds suspect. Well, I know my rights. I have the right to remain silent, and I do not consent to this unlawful search and detention. I refuse to answer any questions without my lawyer present. In the meantime, I'm going to go call those donor parents of mine, if you don't mind.